Hey guys, so this is the second part of my Russia vlog. This is the Moscow edition. Now I may have messed up some of the footage, but I did manage to get you some of my favorite things from Moscow. The amazing hotel we were put up in, bang in the middle of Moscow. There were so many parties and so much that happened in that hotel. I absolutely loved it. Then there was this one night when we randomly decided to get out and not sleep at all. We just drove around the city, and let me tell you guys, Moscow is lit. Pun intended. This Georgian restaurant was so full of character and culture. Have a look.
We're going to be shooting today, Natasha and I, and we're mad excited.
Her name is actually Della and not Delya. She corrected me only at the end of the day. But it was such a great experience shooting on the streets of Moscow with Della. And lastly and most importantly, you know what? I don't think I need to talk about this. Never let them tell you you can't do it. Hard times, but you're gonna get through it. I promise you, cause I've been there. Got up and I put my mind to it. They told me no, but I told them yes. And I used to feel all alone, so depressed. But I fought back, now I smile again. I take a breath, it's gonna be okay, rest. So lovelies, that was Moscow.
Yeah.